Here's an interesting piece that's featured in our upcoming decorative art sale. The painting is titled Rush Hour 4, and it's by Leopold Segedin. Segedin is a Chicago-based American painter and educator who is famous for his portrayals of humanist scenes of life in the mid-20th century Chicago. What he's slightly less famous for, though, is his portrayal of his dance moves. My guy's got moves.